Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. Okay, this video quickly show you technical question as well as possible answer. Hope you enjoy this video. If you have any question, simply ask me in comment section. Please subscribe my channel. I really appreciate you and let's move to the question. So friends, question is, running Firefox as root in a regular user session is not supported, which is owned by Redux. How to solve this problem? In this video, I will show you step-by-step guide to solve this Firefox problem. Read all these steps carefully to solve this problem. Let's start. So friend, applying these steps, you solve these problems. I hope this video is helpful for you. If you have any problem or any question related to this, simply ask me in comment section. I will answer there. I hope you like this video and don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel. Thank you very much. See you soon in the next video.